It's true when they say that a college education will open doors, but walking through the door and what you do on the other side of the door is up to you. So what do you carry forward from your college career? You carry forward the ability to inculcate the information that you learned in the classroom and then apply that ability to your work life. The ability to take in that information, new information that's going to come from all areas, and then apply it to your job. How can I apply this? Even though I may not be a master of it, what parts of it can I apply, and then who can I get to help me to take this all the way down the field? Some people love the IT sector, but they want to be in business. Technical management makes a whole lot of sense, because what you're basically going to do is you're going to blend technology and business and then figure out ways to maximize business to achieve business goals by the use of the proper technology, the application of the proper technology at the right time. That makes a whole lot of sense. You're going to have to learn how to learn. If you can become a master of your mind in the terms of how you learn, then there's nothing that you can't pull in and transform internally and then express in terms of solving a problem at work that won't lead to success.